Well, late September. It's that time again. Need I say more? I was very, very happy with how these decorations came out last year. I'll drop a picture of that right there. And I bought some even more lights this year, so it's going to be even better. So here we go. The main difference from last year to this year is, I think, I got enough to cover the entire front of the house, which I only had about half last year. So we're about to find out, and I think we're good. So I've got these down here, which are the same ones I had last year, the orange and purple, and I also got some double purple and green, yellow and orange, and then I have pure green in the middle, which I'm going to put with a couple spider webs that I got, which is something that I wanted to do last year, but I just didn't. So let's see how far we can make it. About halfway through with the front of the house. And the other half. And I was correct and I was successful. That is enough lights for the entire front. So goal achieved. Goal number one. So now it's time to put up the spider webs. Then I'm going to do what I did last year, replace those spotlights with black lights and that one with the flickering one that looks like a flame. And is going to look totally different up here once I get all the normie lights out of the way. All right, one lighted spider web up in the window. And over here, I do really like the way that this one turned out. The regular spider web kind of haphazardly up there, looking all cobwebby-like. And our little friend, whose name I don't remember, and I probably got wrong anyway. He's just sitting there looking out over the woods. And there we go. Yes, my big fat car's in the way, but you get the idea. There we go. That's phase one. I got a couple other things in mind, but this is going to be the bulk of it, and I am very, very happy. I didn't know that my light up here actually flipped, so I was able to turn it. Normally it's hanging down, so I was able to turn it the other way around, and it looks really nice. Looks a lot more like a flickering lantern that way, or like a gas light or something, and it's, yeah, that's really, really cool. I like that. I almost want to do that year-round. And this web over here, last night I said I didn't know how effective the black lights actually were, and now this year with this white web under it, that really makes it pop at night, and that worked out absolutely perfectly. I am very, very happy with that. So, yeah.